gonna be helpful.
Those are gonna be helpful. Probably will be.
Let's catch some water bass.
I don't know how I'm gonna hook them though. I've got a couple of different. drive a stick shift.
Open my tongue. Open my tongue.
Makes it very hard to drive a stick shift.
Ow.
Hang on, man. Let's get to the chat here real quick. Putty, what's up, buddy? Let's see. Sugar daddy, wait, you are getting TTS in your ear. No, I wasn't. Nice haircut.
Thanks, dude.
I just cut it right before we left, actually. Yep, old Jeep Wrangler. It's a 03 model, I think. We'll be right back. We're going to go grab Nightcrawler.
Guys.
Oh, I forgot my other phone, Connor. Mm-hmm. No, it didn't. It's right there. It just fell out of my pocket. I don't know if I'll actually need it. We'll see. Alright, we're back. Just came back from fishing. I caught 5 trout. Nice, man. That's a good haul for trout. Fresh dew. Do-do-do. What'd y'all think about that creepy shaft? Whatever it was, that underground shaft we found.
Yeah, it's in that switch lot.
I still don't know what that is, man. I wish I could figure it out.
Did you fish down there? There's probably like a big old pike.
No, I didn't fish down there.
I think that white switch. White switch is so creepy. You seen that white switch, didn't you?
Yeah, I tried. Dude, it was crazy, man. Tamer, what's up, buddy? Thank you for the cheer, man.
We're at our fish room. There's that pickling rat. What is that?
That's what?
Freak me out. That's a third time again.
Bottom bone, man, because that freaky guy. Yeah, we're close, Orca. It's 2K. But once we get to 2K, we're gonna do it like a 24-hour camping stream. I don't know if I'll be able to stream the whole time because I'll probably fall asleep. Probably fall asleep.
Maybe.
Halfway through.
We're at a, like, we see clowns everywhere.
But we're gonna be camping at the same spot that that freaky little thing was at.
And there's gonna be big old ghosts where it is. I don't know.
45 cheer. Game Tamer, thank you for the cheer, man. Crawlers.
Yes, and I
see. Oh, Lord.
Them group worms are gonna look good. I ain't holding that. Yeah.
So if you guys want to help us get to 2,000 followers, share the stream. Get some more followers in here.
Daddy, can I get my fishing pole? I'm gonna set up my bait.
Just wait, bud. Relax. That's not yours. No. I gotta get my band. Don't try to get it out.
I just poked myself. Again.
Let's see here, buddy. I got my new tripod. It's the same kind of tripod we've always used, except it's new. If I have a bobber for you or not, bud.
Yeah, I already have a bobber on.
I don't.
Just get that bobber. That's what I'm saying.
This bobber's tangled up. Oh, crap. That didn't work. I just broke the bobber. Thank you, bleeding soul. Hopefully we'll do good, man. I hope. Well, got it. Let's see here. Hang on. I think I got one more bobber in here. Yes, I do. Okay. Crisis avoided. Crisis avoided. Smell a pipe.
More fishermen.
More fishermen. Where?
Sam? Sam?
They over here catching our fish?
No, that one over there.
Oh, hey, it's a freaky guy.
Now we have to go back to one spot. Let's go. So we can't fish right there now. We just have to fish right here.
10 plus 10 is 20.
10 plus 10 is 19.
Is that the new math? 10 plus 10 is 19?
You mean 10 plus? 3. 10 plus 4. 4. 4. But we were guys still there.
Bummer. Bummer about the weird guy.
Well, the only spot right here is ours. Oh, he's a lady.
Bummer about the bobber. Oh, we got the bobber. I found the bobber.
Don't go to the spot. Oh, he's leaving the spot. I think Daddy's happy.
Infecta noticed it. I think I've got everything. Yeah, I cut my hair.
Daddy's going.
Now let's start right here, what we always do.
The spot right here first?
Yep, I cut my hair. What's up, Ed? I told you I was getting annoyed with my hair.
Yeah. What am I doing?
So I cut it off.
You cut it? No. Oh, I forgot mine was playing in here. So here it goes. Nothing.
Oh, where this will work. Gotta put you guys like way up here. Needed to cut my werewolf hair off.
Fishing with you today, hadn't you?
Yeah.
He's going out fishing with me all the time.
Have you
caught
one yet?
Not throwing.
Yeah.
Oh. Did you do any good the last time you went down a couple days ago?
All right. Let it grow and make it a mohawk. I could make it a mohawk now, actually. It's kind of laid down a little bit. Yeah, I muted it just in case. Just in case of a location reveal. Little dinky. My sequel. Thank you for following me. Welcome to the channel. Little dink. Large mouth. Shark Blitz. What's up, buddy? Nice catch. He's a little dink. A little dink. First largemouth, though, so that's pretty good. A little dinky. God, I did something to my knee, man. It hurts.
fountain in the middle. Right next to a waterfall. Yeah, it's just that. That thing right there. My son's done leaving me over there. Yeah, he don't waste no time fishing. He's out. I ain't catching nothing here. Time to move on. Okay. Please don't fall in the water, guys. Please. Be careful not to get tangled up, okay? Oh yeah, but for ya. Granty, is Granty in here? What's up, Granty? If you guys haven't followed Granty, give him a follow. Click on his name, click follow. It only takes a couple of clicks. Do the same thing for Perfect Painting too. I love you too, Granty. You're my secret lover, man. That ain't gonna work. Seen an amazing sunrise in Norway this morning from Tom Painting. Should have been there. I slipped into Tom's stream a little bit this morning.
This time I move, he moves. Yeah, keep up with it.
God, my knee's killing me, y'all. I know a few of you have done heard me say that, but my knee's hurting. Spider on my shoulder. Dang, I had three of them on my shoulder yesterday. I think one of them bit my finger. tons of people saying spotter today. I literally had three of them on my neck yesterday while we were kayaking down the creek. One of them bit my finger when I swiped it off. Dude, spider. Can't see him on my shoulder, man. Maybe he'll swim onto my neck here in a minute. That sun's gonna be like right in the way. All the little gear is on the way. More to come, just have to get it ready. Awesome, Ed. Thank you, man. I really appreciate that. I can't wait to see it and use it and catch stuff with it, man. You fishing this little hole over here? You caught that skinny little bluegill out of it? It looked like it was about to die. I'm going to have to set you guys over here somewhere so the sun's not in the eyeballs of your face.
Oh, look, it's a faller.
Thank you for the phone.
Hey guys.
Pretty big bluegill. My son just caught. Who was that follow? I'm jealous. Dino, thank you for the follow, man. Appreciate that.
Brutal.
glove on it.
You want to see that spotter?
I'd say it'd probably be best to go down to the bridge.
Yep.
To the bridge. Bridge of Terabithia.
Off to the bridge of Terabithia. Boy. OB, what's up, dude? We're just having a chill little stream. What bait am I using? I'm using a little micro frog. It's called Frog Runts, I think. So just a tiny little micro paddle frog. Plastic. I don't have the pink worms on. We'll have to try the pink worms here in a minute. Any luck on the chatterbait? I haven't used it. I used that little... the micro chatterbait. I didn't catch anything on it, and I haven't used it since. I gave up on it. That's all kinds of junk right over here, man. Golly. Dang, son. A new bag of speckled worms. Yeah, the free lures, best lures. What, bud?
I don't have a micro worm. I'm happy I caught my first bass. I'm just gonna use my bass.
Oh.
I caught a bluegill. Some bass today, like
I gotta order some more of the frogs.
I can't catch bass.
And some more of the pink and purple.
Yep.
Pink and purple worms.
We have more pink others?
No, I used all of them already.
Yeah, we cannot go catch them by.
I still haven't got to check those out, OB. Cream micro frogs at Walmart. I haven't been to Walmart in a long time, man.
Got one.
Show him the screen.
It's just a bluegill, guys.
Terra formality. What's up, buddy?
Daddy, I'm falling. Oh! I got Terra.
I have 10% gear to fill my tackle box. Someone stole a good tackle box I had. Full. And we shouldn't have went to pee. I have to go. I don't know. It's very hard for me to go to Walmart. Maybe I'll look them up online.
For my ant weapon.
There you go.
Hello, Savannah. This is me. Oh, there's another guy over there.
I guess Walmart's the only place that sells them, but I'm going to try to look them up online.
Oh my gracious, look at that bread.
It's a crappy man.
Oh, I want to eat it now. It looks yummy. No. I think I'm gonna do half Savannah with this one. You think I will?
You just pegged the crap out of me, man. Look at that. Crappie. Banjo. What's up, Banjo? How you doing, man?
Give it to me.
If you guys haven't followed Banjo Briggs, click on his name and...
Pika.
Give him a follow.
Pika. Oh, my gracious sakes. Oh, yeah.
You ready?
Yes.
Y'all ready?
Now this is what you get for making me do it.
I didn't make you do it. You voluntarily did it. God, he stabbed the heck out of me, man. God, dog. Exit, what are you doing, man? If I had to eat any kind of fish, that would probably be the one fish I could actually, you know, stand. We gotta go there. Quadruple. Nope. You got a 9.75 rating for the quadruple backflip. Crappie. Good choice. They're delicious. That actually is... There was when I used to work at the Honda dealership, there was an old Vietnam veteran. He knew I liked fishing. He didn't know that I didn't like fish. So he fried up and made some crappie, and he brought me a plate of it on lunch. He was like, hey man, I made this at my house. I figured I'd bring you some since I know how much you like fishing. And I was like, man, can't turn this down, man. So I sat there on lunch and ate the crappie with him. It was tough for me to eat, but it wasn't as bad as most fish that I've tried. But I couldn't turn it down. Oh man. Look at Nightbot. Good God, Nightbot's spamming up everything. I gotta fix that.
Fish at the waterfall. I think you need a night crawler.
Where are you fishing according to Bristol? I don't tell people exactly where I'm at, but we are in East Tennessee. You need a night crawler?
Yes. I ain't gonna catch nothing.
Do you live in Bristol,
no.
Gerald?
No. We just live. And what?
Say it.
I don't know how he knows that word. What?
Go down here and fish this waterfall real quick. Oh, you used to work with me. Okay. Awesome, man. You can private message me later on.
Ooh, look at his gills.
New pond? No, we fished at this one before.
The thing I was telling, I just stick my whole mouth in.
Look at the manor.
So, I think that was me and my mom.
Had to put him down the water slide, fish water slide. At that dock, yeah, we can't go on the dock, unfortunately. I'd like to go over there, though. Nah, Gerald, you can pee him. You can pee him me or something, man, if you want to. I'd like to know who you are. I bet the fish loved it. Yeah, there are. They're not common carp. They're grass carp. But get up the boy Alec Luffy for some fishing. We've talked about it before, man. We've talked about it. We talked about it last year in August. So I don't know if he's still interested or not, but. We can do it.
Daddy, if I catch a fish, you might see it going down the waterfall.
That was a big fish. He broke my line. That's what you get when you use 4-pound test line, though. He's probably not gonna bite again either.
I just had a big bass break my line over there, Tom.
Turn off the brake a little bit. I got my drag set down pretty low. I'm gonna put one of these little gulp minnows on and see if I can catch him again.
Hopefully he don't break my 4-pound test line. He was pretty big. He had to be at least 4 pounds probably.
Daddy, where am I putting my
going back?
caught my line in the water. Hopefully it don't take off. Step on it. Oh man, what's up? Let's see. Cherry tomatoes, really? Oh, they are vegetarians, aren't they? It makes sense. Not the 5-pounder I'm looking for, but...
Don't come over here, Daddy.
Don't come over there.
Yep.
Why? There, little dink. I'm hoping that this fake minnow will hook the 5-pounder again. That was a big fish, man.
Huh?
That fish that broke my line. I'd love to have a good old Billy Bucket now. I used to have a big red eye, man. He was huge in the fish tank. I ended up letting him go because he got so big.
Big ol' high spoon deal. We got away. Yeah. I have to open all the doors. It's all wet. This one got very wet.
That was a silent attack right there. He also stole my minnow. That's a... Dang, dude, you're ripping my thumb up. Stop it. That's a pretty good one. It's bigger than what we were getting.
I don't have a glove. Here I go. I don't have a glove.
There's your glove.
Yeah, he's the biggest one so far.
No, that's the hot. That's the one that I got the big old big one. Mm-hmm. I need another night collar.
I haven't been keeping count, guys. How many is that? We caught a crappie, 4 largemouth bass maybe? 4 of them. House bug, what's up, buddy? Oh. You doing all right today, dude? I got my son out here just having a nice relaxing day at the pond. Pond. There you go, dude. I gotta get another minnow. Another fake minnow. These things are working pretty good. This is what we're using. They look like real minnows, and they stink too. Bad. Very bad. Yes, sir. Just on call for work on holiday. It is what it is. Well, I hope you don't get caught in, man. Hope you get to enjoy your day off. That's what's the... Yellow jacket. He came out of that bush right beside where you guys are at. So, hope there's not a yellow jacket nest in there. Hopefully that don't cause my line to break. It's kind of a Yeah, these are fake minnows. By Gulp. Berkeley Gulp. Yeah. They're in that nasty liquid stuff. Your wrist wouldn't fit in this. Yeah, they look real, man. It's a real looking minnow.
They work like real ones too.
All right. The brown sparkle zoom. I don't think I've ever used those. I'm gonna have to look at these. Check them out.
Looking for that.
I'm looking for the gold. What's that?
An extremely large bluegill. I was out there telling you there's bluegill.
Look at this freaking bluegill, y'all.
So we need to find it.
It's huge.
Oh yeah, you say Ben's still positive.
It's a massive bluegill. Huge bluegill. I caught him on the minnow, the fake minnow.
Oh, great. Put me one on. Me one on.
It's a toad.
Me one on.
I should have done the circle of life with him.
Too. Oh, there's that little kit.
There you go, buddy. Tremendous bluegill. Mass. There's a sandbar out in the middle of this thing that they kind of send, they all school on top of. I normally use these baits to catch smallmouth with. This is like my go-to smallmouth bait. This battery we got, 51%. Berkeley Gulp Alive.
I wonder if I can catch a bass.
These are the 3-inch.
Daddy, there's a dead minnow on
there. Cooking on a budget. What's up? It's still pretty cute. You want something else on?
Yeah.
Or you want to keep that? Give me your minnow. I'll use it.
Where is this little kit?
Well, we just caught a crappie, man. A little bit ago, he was pretty big.
Dang it.
I just lost her minnow that I thought you'd give me. It flung right off. Yeah, that's good. Huh? Yeah, that's good.
That looks like it's done.
Oh, shoot.
It's okay.
The cicada baits, yes. I love the cicada baits.
Miss the grass, yeah. A bunch of it. Dark, dude.
I haven't tried the pink worm yet. Let's try the pink worm. God. How are you doing, bud? That guy's down there. Is... It's about to get dark on us. It's only 7:44. It's starting to get dark earlier already.
Turtle.
Is that a snapping turtle?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Stop playing away.
It's a dang turtle, man. I'm not going to be able to get this out of here. Let me go grab my pliers. Pink worm catches a turtle. Hey, buddy. What's up? Got him.
See.
You already bit it once, bud. He's not wrong. He's not an alligator snapping turtle. He's just a, I forgot what they call these. It's just a box turtle or something, I think. Yeah.
Well, it helped you?
Now we've caught a turtle on the pink worm. We've caught everything on this pink worm, right? Everything.
Daddy!
Mm.
it up. Put it back where you got.
The stick comes out of my room. Guys, I think we're gonna go. It's 8 o'clock and the sun's about to hit the horizon there and go dark on us. How long did we get to stream? Man, we only got to stream for 2 hours. That sucks. But tomorrow I'm taking my son to the other pond where we catch all those fish at. I bet those fake minnows will come in handy then. But I appreciate you guys hanging out. Hopefully we're closer to 2,000 followers and we can go on a little camping trip.
Daddy, I need my...
I know, bud. What?
I don't
understand. Huh? What? Hey. He wants to stay. He don't want to leave. Don't drag your pole on the ground. You break it. Come here. I usually use those minnows to catch smallmouth bass at the river. On little jig heads. You want to stay for a little bit longer?
No,
I'm not. I told you I'm not going to go down to that pond if that weird guy's down there.
I'm in the tank everywhere.
That's where we was fishing right here. I've never caught any fish along the second one anywhere over there here. Game Tamer, thank you for the 15 cheer. He didn't want to leave. He didn't want to leave fishing. Never wants to quit. That's a true fisherman for you. He started crying out of nowhere and I was like, what's wrong? That is a true fisherman. Catching anything? Yeah, we've caught, God, I don't know, guys, how many we've caught? Maybe 6 largemouth, a bunch of bluegill, or some bluegill. I'm getting bit by something on my neck. Topwater bite's probably going. I don't think I have any top water with me, man. Unfortunately. See, I've never caught anything through here, bud. Oh, nice, Huffin. Hi, bud. You like to sit and watch the pole?
Yeah, you can do that too. I get your backpack and put the pole in it.
I don't like that kind of fishing.
I do. But you have a bell on there. My bell. I don't like this old stand fishing. Why are my helmets here?
You want to go where I am?
My bad day.
I can see what I can do, man, but I don't know. They're really picky about who they let fish in here. I can ask the guy that got me permission. You have to wear these wristbands, and you have to renew them every week. It's kind of crazy. Wasn't expecting a bass right here. You proved me wrong, I guess. Oh, he chugged it too. He chugged it. Not much goes on, can't trust anyone. Yeah. I'm pretty proud. I have a lot of pride in the amount of places that I have permission to fish. I have a fishing resume that I can show people when I go to ask them if I can fish on my property or not. There I go. This is all the places I have permission to fish. You can call them if you want. Beck, thank you for the raid, man. Appreciate that. Hope you had a good broadcast. Welcome everybody from Beck. I fish with my son. It's mainly what we do. We've caught about 8 largemouth bass so far. Welcome to Paratopia. And thank you, Beck. Appreciate it, man.
Raid!
J-Hook!
J-Hook, thank you for the raid, man. Getting dark on us, guys. We're not gonna be able to fish much longer.
Yeah, we're
welcome everybody from J-Hook Stream. Welcome to Paratopia. We're trying to get to 2,000 followers. Once we hit 2,000 followers, we're gonna do a 24-hour camping / fishing stream.
Yeah, Daddy, you forgot when we get home, you have to test that thing.
Oh, that's a big one.
Yep.
Dang, son.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just in time for the raids, too. Awesome. Thanks. I've never caught a bass here. And when you come with me and we come to this spot, we catch fish. What's up with that? There's a nice little dink. I'll do that.
Song.
I don't have it ready. Hang on, y'all. Wait. Okay, you ready? You're not supposed to throw them like that. This is supposed to be majestic.
No. I'd like to just...
This is supposed to be majestic and calming, not...
No.
360 no scope, bass flying through the air.
I promise I won't do it next time.
Chunk that thing, man. J-Hook, thank you for that raid, man. Really appreciate that. I think that was number 9. We've caught 9 largemouth bass. Holy moly, fish can fly.
Let me catch fish. You can...
Hey.
Oh, look, it's a fowler.
I think the backpack just fell over, man. Monster Bass 420, thank you for the follow, man. 360 no scope. I My son just chucked a bass. I didn't expect him to do that. You guys that are just joining, by the way, that's my son. We usually fish together. You know, he usually outfishes me. We're trying to hit 2,000 followers so we can do our combination camping / fishing stream. We're going to try to make it last 24 hours, but it probably won't.
No,
I'll probably fall asleep. But I'm going to put all my stuff on my kayak. I'm going to go down a creek. And we're going to pitch a tent on the bank at some creepy underground shaft that we found in the woods. And camp and fish. And cook some ramen noodles on our little stove. Our little pocket-sized stove. It's like that big.
Maybe it just went under?
Let's put one of our little gulp minnows back on again. Nightbot, quit spamming up the chat. Come on. Getting dark, man.
So. Daddy, my bow's over here. Let's watch it.
Alright. Get out of the way, tree. Gonna put her little fake minnow on. Caught him up.
You're right on top of mine, man. Nice place. Thank you.
walking this way.
Got a bite.
Got a bite.
I put nothing yet. Oh, we can go all the way down there. I didn't know.
You don't want me to say see you later. Why?
Everyone, when we get home, we have to stream.
That's just part of streaming, man. Who's shooting? I don't know, man. Somebody shot something. I don't know what it was.
Daddy?
Yeah.
What? What'd you say?
Well, let's just take the camera with us. We'll go over to this tree and we'll leave.
Okay. I want you to say what you say. I'll see you later. When we get home, we have to play games.
No, we ain't gonna stream when we get home. It's late. My son wants to go over to this tree over here. And then we're gonna end it because it's getting dark. And then we'll be back tomorrow at a different spot with more fish. Dang, sun's getting dark.
I had a fish, I wasn't paying attention.
Have any time, what time I'll start the stream? It might be after lunchtime, man.
You're right, Daddy. You're very right. I've seen it.
Can you come up at the top?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, yeah, it's big.
Oh my god, that was funny. Alright, y'all. It's getting dark, yeah. Let's see. Let's find somebody to raid here real quick. Really appreciate you guys hanging out. We ended up catching almost 10 largemouth bass. A crappie. Some bluegill. Got all kinds of good stuff. We're at 1,941 followers. So we're 59. Away from 2000. We'll do our little camping stream. Let's see who's on. Hmm. I got bugs flying around me. I don't know what they are. Man, nobody's on. You guys know anybody to raid? Oh, wait. There's one person fishing. We're gonna raid him. At least one person I have followed. It's Hip Hop Apotamus. Hip hop. God, that's hard to spell. Can I host him from this? Oh yeah, he's actually catching fish too. Thank you guys for hanging out. Hope you all have a great night. We'll post up Hip Hop Apotamus here, if I can spell it. Alright, I think I got it right. Guys, give Hip Hop Apotamus a follow. Really good guy. You guys have a great night. We'll see you tomorrow.